And it's Johnson now. Johnson shoots. Stop. Rebound. Scores. Franco made the initial save on a Johnson shot. The puck fell to the ice. And it's Mélodie Daoust. Makes it 4-0 for Team Scotiabank. As the passing play was Bourbonnais over to Johnston. The shot almost hits Turnbull in the head, but it falls right to Mélodie Daoust, who makes no mistake on that one.